Hey guys, welcome to another Yak and Aggie production. I'm your host, Robert Field. I'm on the last day of a pretty epic four-day kayak fishing trip. It's 4th of July down here in Texas, I guess everywhere. This is part one of a three-part series. I think you're in for a treat, so come along for the ride. Today we're in Corpus Christi, Texas, and we're going to be taking the kayaks about 3 miles offshore to hit the oil rigs. Conditions are perfect, so let's go do it.
Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older.
So first thing we did was we tied off to the rig and dropped our lines down to catch red snapper. That's what we were fishing for. And sure enough, started getting bites right away. We're out here tied up to the rig, fishing for snapper. First one off. But it was crazy because on the way up, all these trigger fish were trying to steal the bait out of my snapper's mouth while he's still hooked. All right, first snapper. He's no monster, but I'll take it. They're not that big, or at least the ones we caught weren't that big, but I'll tell you what, they fly hard for their size.
All day, baby.
So once we were done being tied off, we'd gotten a little rest, we decided to troll some lines out, pedal around, and see what else we could catch.
I tried carrying the weight of the world, but I only have two hands. Hope I get the chance to travel the world.
Now check out a preview of part two of this series where we tore up some massive kingfish. We're hungry today. I threw my line out for about 5 seconds. I got another fish on.
Got a little bit of blood in the boat.
All day. All day. Now. Until next time, guys, Yak and Aggie.